Hi, I'm Emma. I am here to teach you the lost art of darning. Darning is a fantastic sewing technique that's used to not only repair holes, but also to reinforce areas that get a lot of wear, like elbows or heels. You can save yourself a lot of time and money if you're going to buy new by reinforcing areas that get a lot of wear before that wear occurs. It's also a really therapeutic, fun activity. You can do it while you're watching TV, and it's just a really mindful, calming experience. I've divided the pricing model for this course into three different levels. So there's the gold level, where you are supplied with a hand-turned darning egg that's been made by Liz in her garden studio in Berkshire. It's also got a swatch of knitted fabric with a hole in it for you to work onto, a couple of swatches of yarn, and a darning needle and a needle threader. The silver level comes with all of those things except for the hand-turned darning egg. And the third level is just the online content, which is still absolutely fine to go for. You'll still get a lot out of the course, but if you want to upgrade at any point within the course, you're welcome to do that as well. In this course, I'll start by talking about the history. We'll then go on to talk about the tools. We'll look at examples of knitwear and the ways in which they can be mended and the effects that you can look to create. And then I'll take you step by step from threading a needle all the way through to creating a really durable and beautiful mend that you can apply to any knitwear on anything from an elbow to a toe to a heel, anywhere that gets a lot of wear. You can work through at your own pace, so you can stop and start the videos. There are lots of PDFs, so lots of illustrations that you can refer back to. It just depends how you like to work, but we've tried to structure the course so that it's as accessible for as many people in as many different ways of learning as possible. So whether you're a visual thinker or whether it's something that you enjoy seeing it all written down on a page, we've got all of that for you. And I'm also on hand to help after the course if you have any questions or anything that you didn't fully understand. So without further ado, I hope you enjoy learning to darn. I hope that you pass on your skills, because the more people that can mend, the more sustainable our wardrobes will become, and that's only a good thing for both people and the planet.